Can I surprise you?
Et va-t-on en surprendre aussi?
Why the wife of Job wanted Job to die?
Pourquoi la femme veut qu'il meure?
It was not recorded in the scripture that Job sought for the wife. Hello?
On n'a pas dit dans l'écriture que Job.
So when Job was sick,
quand Job est malade,
and it was so when the days of their feasting were gone about that Job sent and sanctified them, rose up early in the morning and offered burnt offering according to the number of them all. For Job said, it may be that my sons have sinned and they have cursed God in their heart. Thus did Job continually. And he did it continually. But he never did it for his wife. Job was stingy to the wife. Job was stingy to what? So when the sickness came to him, what did the wife say? Curse God and die. Selfish man. Only you and your children. You don't even care if I'm living in the house. Me that carried them for 9 months, now they are your children. I am no longer anybody. Curse God and die. Make I enjoy my children. I can see maybe that's why many men die before their wife. And the women will now inherit the children and be eating the benefit of the children. Men that are here, go and change, oh. Women, not they laugh, oh. They laugh when you did that. When you don't die, go, they go, they happy, say, yeah, and I mean, we enjoy the children. Start taking care of your wife. What did I say? I may not make sense, but I'm making sense to you. Have you seen when a woman told the husband, say, curse God, because if he curse God, God will be angry. Since you don't want to die, oh yeah, curse your God, make you die. Because he was stingy to the wife. Men that are here, you carry women and travel out. You carry women and buy them Gucci shoe, Louis shoe, and a Gucci bag. What is your wife wearing, Okrika? The one that I bought from Jubale Market. The suit that he brought to your house is 1960 that he got married to you. And you are looking shiny. If you want last, bless your wife. What did I say she do to your wife? Don't be stingy. You see, women, if God does not touch your heart, they can kill you. They are the one cooking your food. They are the one boiling your water. The clothes you wear. As anointed as Samson, Delilah could make him to put his head on the lap. Hey. Man. Take care of your women. Don't depend on your husband's income. Be a woman that labor to get your money. Be a woman that labor to be blessed. That you can stand behind your husband. You can be confident and bold. To tell yourself that yes, I have made my husband a blessing. I have been behind my husband. Not your husband receive salary and share the money, one part for you, one part for the children, one part for this, one part for this.
Partager le salaire trois fois.
You can't stand it all true.
Tu ne peux pas aller.
Stand it as a woman.
Il faut tenir comme une femme.
Not everything you tell your husband you want to buy.
C'est pas tout, tu dis le mari peut
buy some things in the house. No man will drive a woman that have an access.
Personne ne va pas renvoyer la femme qui
no a man will want a woman who is full of access.
La femme qui a
that is responsible and say, you go out of my house.
Et toi, tu viens de la maison, de ma maison.
You can only drive a woman that is a liability. She's not adding to your life, rather she's subtracting to your life. She's like a low battery to everything you are in life. But if she's a carrier of insights, she's supportive to what you are doing. She wants what you are doing to go forward. No man will want to play with such a woman. Am I preaching to any woman here? So that you don't come and look as if your husband is not looking at your face. Have what you have and let him look at your face with whatever he gives to you. Add them together, you become a blessing. So stop being a beggar. Stop moving around. The reason why we have married women breaking home today is because of lack of what they have. Think different. Think big. Engage yourself. It's not too late. You can go and learn work. Learn tailor. Go and learn this facilitator, what they call facilitator camp, what they call them. Engage yourself into something doing. You sit from money to house. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, I hear you. 7 years, 8 years. Bring. If the husband is not there, where will you get it from? The day the husband is sacked, where will you find it from? I want to see you on the road. As member of Friendly, spiritually, you are sound. Financially, you are in charge. And any woman that does not understand home assignment, and you want, even though I know your husband needs to work, but if your husband is a busy type, and you say he must come and carry plate, he must come and sweep us, there must be something that he's doing. You lack some home training. You lack some what?
Home training.
Oh, there must be something you are doing in this house. You too, there must be money you are bringing in this house.